Hey, what up YouTube, it's your boy the Drama 1988, and I'll bring you another let's play of Bioshock Infinite. When we last left off, we got the storyline. I guess I'm the false prophet and they want to kill me. Still haven't found Elizabeth, but now we're heading through Colombia and these guys are all cray cray trying to kill me. But without further ado, let's keep the adventure alive. Apparently, I wasn't supposed to shoot these people, but I shot them, and that's what brought all these guys in. And some health. Let's do a little bit exploring. Oh, vending machine. Do I have enough salt? Oh, damn, I don't have enough salts for it. What could it offer, though? Oh, cool, that can make enough salt. Health kit, pistol ammo, machine ammo. Nothing really worthwhile. I guess I can use some machine gun ammo. Oh wow, they do drop a lot of money. Machine gun ammo. Yeah, I'll buy that. Might as well. Can I do the thing again? It says go that way, but I'm gonna go this way. Still shooting at me? See me. You can't see me. There's really nothing I can do. Just fucking. Just take those hits. Oh. Shit. Is there any way I could just take this guy down? Oh, don't know if I was supposed to do that. Where are you going, fucker? Punch him! Oh, God. Pressing the wrong button. Nice. Yeah, probably shouldn't have done that. I could have probably just like not done that, killed him, and probably got something out of it.
And so the prophet led us into Peking, where we demonstrated to the sorrow below the true mission our founders have given us.
What if I just right click on him? Hey! Shut up!
There he is! Get him!
Oh shit! That did nothing to him. Oh, that missed. It looked like clan members. I hate the KKK. Ooh. Ooh, that was in the dome piece.
Show some spine, milksop.
That sucker. Reloading. Oh my god, I'm a terrible shot. I love doing that. Oh my god, I keep missing the button. I need to use oh my god, how many people are there? It's freaking like a million of them. Alright, you're going down, bud. Where'd you go? I like it every time it makes that noise. What's this? Oh! Yeah, you punch me, but I rip your head off. What the? Because I like never ending. Any more?
phonograph.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro
Emancipation Proclamation
from his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them?
Optional quests given to you opportunity to find valuables. Okay, cool. Try revisiting places you've already been to find a lock or key.
From cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to...
What is that?
And you shall find...
Okay, so I checked it online because I'm a noob. I have to just, I guess, find things that go along with the objective. So, I guess if I come across them. Yeah. But... Right. Now by many, I don't want to go in there. Zealot? What's a Zealot? Hey, what's this? Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can only wear 4 pieces at a time, 1 per type. Manage your gear, gameplay menu. Repents. Urgent care. You can shield recharge enable 1 second. Increase shield recharge rate by. Oh, yeah, I'll take gear, of course. Is this the main menu? Oh, whatever. Fight. I guess I have better regen pants now. Ew. Gross. What's this? Look, this guy had a toolbox right here, and he couldn't even escape. What a dumb. Oh, that scared me. It's like Illuminati. Always watching. Uh-oh. I have to open the door? Oh, there's some shit going on. What the fuck? Hey, who was that? What happened to this guy? Why'd you do that? Oh my god, I'm terrified. Ah, these people are freaks, man. Devil's Kiss equip, hold, and release right mouse to create explosion. Okay, so I'm pretty
Guide
sure.
Lady Gunstone.
Who said that? Oh, immature. With Devil's Kiss equip, hold on. I know, I heard that. Oh man, that was a one shot. I held it with the French toast.
Why keep going?
Should I throw that at him? Oh wait. Okay. Like that's what I'm doing, look. Holding on the right. Oh. Come on, run her over it. I don't have enough. How am I gonna kill this guy then? I need more salt. Come on, run over this thing.
My blood this time.
Oh, cool, he ran over it.
What's this? Some new kind of vigor?
Look what's in here first. Oh yeah.
That's a hell of a thing.
Crows? This guy just picks up random bottles and starts drinking shit. Like, come on. You're an idiot. That's pretty awesome. Murder of crows.
Crows.
This ain't no crowbar.
Hold this and release to create a nest trap.
This trap? What's with the traps, man? Nice. Now I have murder pro. Wait, what's wrong with him? What was that? Oh, you're gonna get thrown. Got growed. That's sick. Something tells me I'm gonna like this new ability. I'm about to get fucking murdered of crows, bitch. His eyes were bigger than that. Nice. Love that shit. That bitch. Hey, I didn't kill her, for the record. She ran into my bullets. I didn't do anything to her. Not unless my crows got her. And if that... Oh, look. Edgar Allan Poe. Is that me? God, I'm ugly. Airline strike! Columbia. For what? Columbia. Who said that? Wait. Who's gonna kill me? The guy that's dead? Aha! And you're gonna fly off. Aw, you can throw him off. That'd have been awesome. Ooh, it's one of these pervert things. I ain't got time for that. Oh my god, these are awesome. Oh my god, I should have kept myself. Yep, I'm right here. Oop, I didn't even press that. Lay down, oh no, he's coming at me with the billy club. Oh, look at him. He's so much. You're always. Yeah, there you go. Neck broke. What's up, boy? What's up, boy? Ooh. I'm sorry. Oh, that's nice. I got him. Ah, if I can get that salt. Come on, run, Booker. What is a man to do? Yeah, open fire. What? Wow, we had bad ass in my ass. Mother Fletcher. Oh, I can search those. Well, that was a big old hubbub. There's some salts. Wish there was some salts for curing me. That'd be awesome. Skyline to Monument Island.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
The skylights, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back.
You mean this thing?
Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa!
Strike!
Quick,
where am I gonna go? Where, honestly?
Here in Colombia, full of hate and animals.
I will do, I'm going to do my salt. My health is fine, it's pretty high.
He seeks the lamb and hastens to her tower. Even now, his intent is ruined.
What is he holding on to? My hands aren't even up there. I want to do a skyline attack.
I'll kill you.
Oh well.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great. And he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends.
I was Moses, brother.
Even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
That's so cool. Oh my God, this guy's picking up some speed. Strike! Gotcha. He's on the ground.
Better start busting down some doors.
What? Oh, little twisty twist. Wah! I want a sky strike again. That was awesome. Sky strike.
Skyline above. Somehow I get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
I just did, you douche. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Oh, wait. There's someone here. He's trying to ruin my intro or my outro. Where'd he go? I heard him. Is that him? Oh. Trying to dismount over there. Whoa, man, Booker, you're crazy. Aha, there we go. Alright. So I'm in a bedroom now. But yeah, I'm gonna end it there, guys. Pretty cool episode. I increased my salts a lot, you know. I got some new weapons. And yeah, I'm getting closer to Elizabeth. But if you guys are enjoying this let's play, you know, give a comment and a like in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. But until then, it's your boy the drama 1988 with another let's play of Bioshock Infinite. Take it easy, guys.